That's a very inspiring win, you know, coming into this tournament. We come in and beat Carmine that first night, and then we turn around and lost to AJ again, lost to West Frankfort. I had premonitions of what happened to us over here last year, going 1-3, and knew we had a good, very good Harrisburg Bulldog team to try to play with tonight. And really, working in practice, didn't know whether we could stay with this team or not. My kids finally stepped up and started playing like they're capable of.